Hey, what's going on, guys? Me, myself, and I here, and today I'll be unboxing a brand new aluminium phone tripod by CCRoom. Just gonna stress that this is not sponsored, just here to start somewhere, as currently I'm using a phone stand, and I'm used for watching movies on, kind of like this. That's my first ever one, which was, it's just not stable whatsoever, my phone falls off of it. And there's one I'm using right now. So, but it's not really supported by anything, that's why it falls off. Especially when I'm recording, it doesn't work for me, therefore it's gotta go. But anyway, I think we should get on with this unboxing. So as you guys can probably tell, I've ordered it from Amazon Prime. Just because it has all the stuff you could ask for. Unlike shops as Currys PC World or Argos. But obviously I'm not saying that they're bad. But sometimes they don't always have the equipment needed. Unlike Amazon, you can just type in the search bar anything you want and it will come up straight away. So how should I even come to unbox this big package of what's inside? I mean, I guess I could just give it a rip and make a mess of it traditionally, but I think I'm gonna use a knife instead. So here's my gorgeous knife, stainless steel. That's what I'm gonna use to unbox this big package. So I guess I'm gonna start cutting up the sides. Damn, this is really difficult. That was not easy. Oh, there you go, one. Now the other side, so you just guys can see. I don't know if you can see this, but it's just this tripod doesn't work for me. Tripod, it's not a tripod. It's just, there you go, the other side is cut. So now I'm gonna cut through top, wherever it is, I think it's here. Yep. And here it is, it's opened. So I think I'm gonna lift up. Oh wait, I'm just gonna put this away. And since I'm the only one here, I don't wanna get injured or cut. So let's open this up. This is a massive box. I ain't got space for this. Ooh. What's inside here, people? Alright. There's a tripod in this massive box. There it is. Let's throw this away. So there's a tripod. It's obviously, you can see it's made in China, just like everything else. There's some specs here. Three-way pan head, four-section leg, quick level rock, rubber leg tip. So makes it stabilized. And here are measurements. So it's 1020mm full, 350mm, I'm guessing that's for the phone, and 345mm, wherever it's standing, I don't know. We'll check it out when we get there. And then you've got, so it's 420g, and I'm not sure what this is, I'm not really sure what the symbol is either. But we'll just unbox it. Phone tripod by CCRoom. Bluetooth remote. Interesting. Up since here it is, it's in this little nice package. There's something else, what's this? I'm guessing this is where you clip your phone, but we're gonna find out. Chuck this away because we don't need it anymore. Okay, so I think we should unbox this little one first and then get on to the big stuff. This is like the little remote control. So that's for the iOS, that's for the iPhone, and that's for the Android. So I guess this is how you operate it. And it says, I don't know if you can see this, let me just focus. Yep, easy to set up and use. Made in China, obviously. And here's a little guide, if you don't don't know how to use it. If you want, you can pause the video to just see how it works. If you do want to buy yourself one of these, there's some specs, and obviously there's more here. I think I'm going to read this later on because I want to get on with this unboxing. Okay, so here is our so this opens up. So this is where you plug your phone in so it lies down, and then you can construct it.
What's in here?
Here's a tripod. It's actually looking really nice. It's solid. There we go. And take it out of its box. Yep. Focus it a bit. There you go. It's really nice and silver. How do we open it up? Okay. This slides open. Like so. I'm guessing you just twist this little. Oh, there you go. There it is. There you go. That's how it's going to stand. Obviously, you can't see the whole thing, so I'm just going to tip the camera up. There you go. It's not that tall. You do extend these legs by these little clips down here. You can see I'm moving these. You can open these easily, just like that, and then they slide open. So, my initial review, it's not bad. It's actually pretty good condition. I mean, because it's new. But also, it's pretty solid. I don't think it's gonna break. I mean, these do. My voice is going. These do break up. I mean, they don't break up, but they are plastic. They may break, I don't know, but they were at a good price. I mean, I got it for £50 on Amazon. And you've got here, I don't know if you guys can see this little green bit here, but this is where it balances out your camera. You can see this little ball here. When you tip it, it's going to tip over as well. So yeah, and I think you apply... so we didn't see this. This is one insertion. I think this is for your camera. And this is for your phone. So when you want to record, you just twist this into... So this is going to go like this. Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around till I hear it. I'm sorry if you cannot see. I do apologize because this tripod doesn't. My one doesn't really go anywhere. It just stays in place. As soon as we get this thing booted up, it's going to be fine. Okay, so it's on top. I don't really know. So there's your remote. That remote, yeah. You have a little button here. So if you push this up, it's on. Yeah, there's the light. And then once you connect your phone up to it, the energy is going to run through, I'm guessing, these legs and this platform at the top. And then you can take photos, I guess. It's just like your selfie stick. Just easier. So yeah, nice. That's that. Got a pretty bag here as well. I think I'm gonna throw these away since we don't need these anymore. And yeah. So, thank you very much for watching. I do apologize if you can't really see me, because I did say this many times. The tripod I'm using is not very good. It just stands on my desk and you can't really move it anywhere. So, thank you very much for watching. Please do subscribe if you like this video and hit that thumbs up button for me. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.